Hey, let's get active. I'm Coach Burrell. Thank you for tuning in to Teach Phys Ed. This activity is called Team Pin Battle. And what you're going to do is you are going to divide your gym into half, two courts, and you're going to need bowling pins, two different various colors, or some way to determine the two teams, and a bunch of gator skin or foam balls, yarn balls, whatever it is you have. We place dots on the ground so the kids know where they're going to put their bowling pins. So we have enough pins for every kid, so we divide into two teams. Ours is red against green. What the kids are going to do is they're going to go out and get a ball and go back to their bowling pin to throw the ball. They're trying to knock down the opposite team. I'm red, so I'm going to knock down any green bowling pins I see. Okay, they're guarding their pins, trying to not get it to knock down, so I'm guarding and throwing. Anytime my pin falls down, I'm out. I pick up my pin, designate an area you want the kids to do their exercises. We use the back side of the court. They do their amount of exercises. Like we're doing 10 push-ups, we're doing 10 shoulder taps, or we're doing 10 frog pins. When they are done, they come back into the game and go on the opposite side now. So every time they're out, they then come back in, but come to the opposite side. They place their ball and pin and start playing again. Once again, the biggest reminder we tell the kids is you don't aim for your team's color. I'm red, so I'm still throwing the ball at green, even though I'm on the new side. Anytime my pin falls down, once again, we've designated areas so the kids would then come out here, perform their 10 exercises, and come back in the game, once again, returning back in on the opposite side of the gym. Place the ball down, they keep going. The kids will keep playing back and forth, working on them throwing, guarding, protecting skills. They have seemed to enjoy it. We have played it with kindergarten through fifth grade. They've enjoyed it, like I've said. I hope that your students will enjoy it as much as ours has. As always, thank you for subscribing, commenting, liking, and sharing my videos. I'm Coach Burrell, reminding you to keep on moving.